Heading this bulletin, both major political parties have drawn on former prime ministers to boost their re-election prospects. John Howard has told Liberal supporters that they can win the election, while Kevin Rudd has promised a campaign alongside Julia Gillard.
Two different parties, two former prime ministers, same election battleground.
We will bring energy, intelligence, compassion and vision to the discharge of his responsibilities, and that's my friend Tony Abbott.
This is friendship Liberal style. John Howard beating his chest for the opposition leader at a Liberal Chinese community dinner in Sydney.
What's happening?
It's an auspicious sign, according to Mr. Abbott.
This is a dinner which is going to storm the country and transform our country.
Very, very good.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
For Julia Gillard, it's a political ceasefire.
I support the re-election of this federal Labor government under Prime Minister Gillard.
Kevin Rudd buried the hatchet against the woman that ousted him. Mr. Rudd's back in Camp Labor, all to defeat a common enemy.
I cannot for one stand idly by and watch Mr. Abbott try to slide into office by default.
And after Ms. Gillard was pelted by damaging leaks believed to be linked to Kevin Rudd's demise, Labor needs Mr. Rudd's help on the campaign trail.
He's doing that because we do share a deep sense of belief about what's right for this country.
His presence on the campaign trail will be a reminder of the kind of political thuggery which now haunts the modern Labor Party.
More bad news for Labor. The party had hoped to pick up marginal seats in Ms. Gillard's home state of South Australia to offset losses in Queensland and New South Wales, but no such luck for now. An Adelaide Advertiser poll shows the state's most marginal seat would be retained by the Libs with an increased majority. Amanda Hart, 10 News.